sure you reuse, you repurpose, and make sure that you keep that to heart.
What we decided to do was take what we've learned out of the other two garages that we've opened, one in Tokyo and one in Toronto, and try to max out all of the positives. Take items and repurpose them. You know, you only get one time to get a second chance on anything. All of our fixtures have elements that used to be something else and now have a second life.